Hi. Concerning the proposed total lockdown, which is to commence on Thursday, as is being proposed by our governor, I strongly believe that it is a wrong step in the wrong direction. Because if you look around, there's a lot of hardship as it is right now in Port Harcourt. Everywhere you go, you keep hearing that they're not going to pay salaries, businesses are closing up, they're going to pay half salaries, and all sorts of stuff. And I wonder if the governor is not listening to the cries of the people. The masses right now are suffering as it is right now. We are actually expecting to hear that the lockdown will be reduced or at best removed entirely. But what we are hearing is that there's going to be an increment of the lockdown. There are people who are daily income earners. That is, if they don't work that day, they will not be able to fend for themselves. What palliatives have been put in place for those type of people to survive this total lockdown? Nothing. I strongly believe that we need, as a matter of urgency, actually, we need to start an online protest. If we cannot go to the streets, if we cannot make noise on the streets and do all that because of the COVID-19, no gathering, we have our mobile phones. We can go ahead and do an online protest, and maybe, just maybe, we can get to the ears of the governor. And please, this lockdown should be reduced. Whatsoever dispute they have between the federal government and the River State government, to me, they should sort themselves out. It is none of our business. We should not suffer because they have problems between each other. We elected them to serve us. We did not elect them for us to become their servants. Have a nice day. Thanks. Please share this video. Thanks.